I can't stand to see a good man go to waste.
So just a quick thing here on setting up the throttle cable on these carbs. What I've done here is I've removed the needle, and that allows me to pull the excess cable through here. And then I can solder my nipple on.
What did I say, nipple?
On, you know, and make sure I got all the slack out. That way I don't trim the cable off and then figure out and realize I have too little cable in there, too much. Anyway, so I solder the nipple on, I put it in, you know, I pull this through, make sure it closes all the way. You know, if I've got too much slack,
got me some slack, Jack.
Then I move the nipple up, and if the slide's open a little bit and I don't have enough slack, then I move the nipple the other way. So I'm using the cables with the trunnion on the pulley end and nothing on this end, and then I solder on the little brass nipple. But as you can see, this one I got right the first time. It's closing. I've got about an eighth inch of slack.
You're a slacker!
Before it starts to operate, and I still have plenty of adjustment here. So just a little thing to think about. It's kind of an easy way to do it. All right, so I'm getting ready to stick the leg shield on this series 2. I've got some tape roughly laid down here.
That's rough.
To protect anything up here. Up here we could do tape, but you know, none of that's gonna show. Down here it's not gonna really show, but I'm just gonna protect it.
Protection?
While I put the leg shield on from getting scratched.
Day too high. I can't stand to see me without you by my side. I never go around mirrors, 'cause I've got a heartache to hide. And it tears me up to see a grown man cry. Okay, so
made with real cheddar cheese.
When I'm doing these floor rails, you know, you got to bend them to fit. You can kind of see here, you know, it's obviously, you know, they need to be fit to each leg shield because everyone's a little bit different.
Like a snowflake.
Really different as far as the curve. So what I do is I kind of hold it up here. And I kind of eyeball where the curve starts, right? And then you just slowly, ever so slowly,
gently, gently,
bend it. You don't want to bend it so much that these get tweaked, these bits here. So you need to go a little more. Starts bending right about there. What I like to do is get it so that it can sit flat. This part here will be a little high, but once this part down here is, you know, connected, then we can straighten that. This leg shield is not exactly the straightest thing in the world, but these are nice and soft, so you can make them work. See, it's already It's already pretty good.
Baby, baby, all night long. Built me up so high, made me strong. And then one day I woke and she was gone. Now there's no more baby, baby, all night long. She called me baby, baby, all night long. Kissed my tears away when things went wrong. Like a song, I still hear baby.